sister. No, the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Gentlemen, Dwayne Johnson here, my new movie. Skyscraper opens up July 13th.
Let it burn.
The movie is so tense. This is a white knuckler, it's a stomach tumbler.
You're going to get me what I want.
Run! If you're afraid of heights, you want to bring a friend.
Hold on tight, we got this.
Enjoy the movie, and one more thing, don't look down.
Skyscraper, rated PG-13, in theaters Friday. Get tickets now.
Oh.
He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners to play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire. I trained my love to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners to play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.
Hotel 3.
Same.
Copy 2024. Trust
what I'm given, and faith still needs a gun. Whose ammunition justifies the wrong?
Okay.
You can't see
the
backseat, so I'm asking from above. Can I trust what I'm given, even when it comes? So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a playground. The sinners, say you saints, you'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother and every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire.
Good evening, good evening, good evening. Welcome to the stream.
One hot dog control.
Been a little bit since I've done a live stream, so here we go.
One hot dog five is going to be 1041, 10-8, active supervisor for highway.
Copy, 2016.
Alright, so we've changed things up since my last stream. Quite a bit, actually. We were running, as you remember, two different county divisions, Pluto and Sandy. We changed that up. We now have one county, one city of Los Santos. It is! What's that, buddy? Congratulations, my friend. Yep, I got my stream set up. And I'm streaming. Doesn't look too bad. All right, let's hit it. Paul, one county.
One Paul, one drive.
Show me in service.
Copy, 2018.
All right, like I was saying, so the Pulido division is actually now transferred to the city of Los Santos. And this is my skin that I came up with. Changed a couple things up. See a couple new things in the server as we go. And, yeah. See what kind of mayhem we can cause tonight. Keep forgetting that this traffic light is odd. Everybody's red, and I think I'm supposed to be green. Excuse me. Kidwell, do you mean you can't hear my push-to-talk in-game, or you can't hear my radio?
Central, 143, your status.
One ball three, he's going forward, back 10-8.
Copy.
Okay, so, nope, don't want to do that. Audio, voice chat.
Hotel 3 control.
One hotel 3 guy.
Still available, sir.
Pawn Hotel 5, can you meet me clucking bell?
10-4. Yeah, I'll be there. I'm 23.
Unit calling for tow, that was a negative, sir.
10-4.
See if I can get this fixed up.
User joined your channel.
All right, so being being told they can't hear my in-game, so I had to change it to my speaker, so I just want to test it. Can you hear me, Ian?
Oh, shit, sorry. I was tapped out. I'm trying to get my link figured out. What's going down?
Ian and Richard and Kidwell were saying they couldn't hear my in-game, so I had to change it from my headset to my speakers. So I just want to test it.
Oh. They were saying they couldn't hear you?
Just my push-to-talk. They could hear everything except my in-game push-to-talk.
Yeah, so are you using Streamlabs?
I am.
So with Streamlabs, push-to-talk right now, I think is...
Sam 4 is going to be 10-7, 10-42.
I try.
When's Sam 4 copy? 20-22.
Sam 4 is already leaving? Damn. Yeah, so I think Streamlabs is broke on that aspect. For some reason, I could never get it.
All right, they got it now. I changed it from... It was on my headset. I put it to my speakers. They can hear it now.
Okay, cool. Perfect.
Good deal.
Sweet! Yeah, I'm trying to link my YouTube, but... Gosh! Okay. No, I'm trying to grab my YouTube link so I can put it in a
User disconnected
Discord,
from your channel.
I'm struggling. I can't get it for some reason. It's pissing me off. So, I'm going to be 10-6 for a minute.
Good copy. Oh, you guys are probably like, what the hell are Los Santos police doing up in Palito? Well, we still do the mutual aid thing. If, you know, we're going to run up in the county. We got a bunch of city guys on. You know, the city's still going to help out the county. And the county helps out the city, so on and so forth. Definitely don't have enough civs on.
Hola, qué cuenta?
Hola, hello there.
Hello there.
One Hotel 5 County.
Hotel 5, Greg.
Be advised, I have a vehicle failing to yield at this time. We're going to be pulling in the ammunition off of... Standby. Postal code is going to be 3007. I have Hotel 3 with me. I should be good on units.
Copy.
You came to a complete stop, cut off another vehicle, and then when I let you up, it took you like four blocks to finally stop, and then you pull into here. Is there a reason for that?
No.
I mean, was there not plenty of places to pull over?
Hotel
not, no, not for me. I'm meeting my buddy here, so.
Okay, well, when my lights
good
come on,
for you.
We don't conform to you. You conform to us. So
six,
when my lights
three,
come on,
Sam,
you
Danny,
find the most immediate
young,
safe
young
spot
Robert,
to pull over,
Robert,
and you
one,
stop.
One, six,
you don't
three,
drive for four
S-Y-R,
blocks because you
want to
meet
R,
a buddy. Okay?
Copy. Stand by for
okay.
Everything.
You got your driver's license, registration, proof of insurance for the vehicle?
They're both at the house.
What's at the house? Your driver's license?
Wow.
Yeah.
Right on.
Yeah, I would just meet my buddy here.
Well,
yeah.
if you're gonna drive, you have to have a license. You have to have the.
Actually, let me check my pocket real quick. Yep, I have it. Never mind.
User joined your channel.
Oh, trying to pull a sly one. Do you
Thank you.
10-7, 10-42. See y'all on the flip side.
Go.
Okay, can you confirm disconnected from your channel.
There you go.
San Andreas, 1-3, your return.
Good, sir.
Comes back to
alrighty, just sit tight. I'll be right back with you, okay?
Valid to a Thomas.
Okay, and why is there so many cops here?
Because it took you four blocks to pull over. I thought you were running. Just sit tight. One Hotel 5 County.
Good.
Can you go and run the driver's license on that car that we have stopped?
Copy, stand by.
Damn it. I'm so used to saying 2729. Ugh, kills me.
Yeah, right.
Nice Tahoe, Corporal.
There's a...
Who as well, Chief?
Don't
I might actually switch over to yours because it's got side runners.
Yours has a better light package in the front, I think.
Yeah, it does. I do like those side runners, though.
Side runners are killer. JJ makes some pretty good shit.
San Andreas, 1-5, your return.
God.
Thomas Hooper, 1680, male white, address is 1004, inside seats clear, license status is valid, 2 firearm registry, 2 prior citations, and 2 prior charges.
10-4, thanks. What's the plate?
Came
I know,
back
I need
to
it.
It was valid.
I need it, though.
Oh, 63SYR311.
Nice.
Now, if you guys are good, I'm gonna break off.
Yeah, you can go ahead and clear off, Chief. Thank you for showing up. Appreciate it.
You good with me, too?
Can you just hang just in case?
Yeah, no problem.
Dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'm available for calls.
Copy, 2030.
Hope it stays as quiet.
One Hotel 5 County.
Go ahead.
Show myself in Hotel 3, back 10-8, three citations issued.
Copy.
Pull one clear. County on stop. Could be Procopio and Dulos on a gray Panto.
Copy.
Hey, his driver with his hazards on. I just want to make sure everything's all right.
All right, it sounds good.
Good afternoon, Chief Chris, Los Santos PD. Reason I'm pulling you over today is you're driving with your hazards on, and I just want to check on you, make sure everything is all right with you.
Oh, everything is totally fine, officer. Thanks for checking on me.
All right, let me get your license, registration, and insurance, please.
All right, here you go. My name's Roberta. Roberta Josephs. Formerly Robert.
All right, hang tight. I'll be right back with you.
All right, thank you, sir.
Pull one camera.
Good.
Can you run a name for me?
Go ahead, sir.
It's going to be Roberta Josephs.
Copy.
Hotel 7.
Go ahead.
Show me available.
Chop.
Alright, so I ran the plate on my CAD, or the name on my CAD, and it comes back expired, but I just like having dispatch confirm. Miss Josephs.
Yes, sir.
Did you know that your driver's license is expired?
Yeah, I knew it, but I'm unemployed at the time, and I've been looking so hard for a job that I've kind of forgotten to renew that.
Okay, just do me a favor, step out and come over here for me.
Central,
can't
1 Paul,
just,
1
like,
your
let
turn?
Me off with, like, a warning?
Good.
I'm going to a job interview right now.
Roberta Josephs, 411-1980, white female, license status is expired, NCIC is clear, firearm registry is clear, traffic and arrest priors are clear.
Copy.
I'm taller than you, sweet cheek.
Alright, so we got a couple options we can go here.
Ooh, you're muscular.
Thanks. Jesus. God damn it, Cuddles. Alright, so a couple options we can do here. I mean, you've been cooperative with me. You're understanding that your license is expired. Being you are driving on an expired, I cannot let you drive this vehicle out of here. I can call a ride for you.
Really?
Your license is expired, ma'am. You can't drive on an expired license.
If I do a little something-something for you, will you, you know,
You trying to bribe me, ma'am?
No, uh-uh.
Definitely sounded like a bribe to me.
No, it was
Paul One County.
To be a bribe.
One Paul One, guys.
Start me into the unit, please.
Cop.
But, let's say, if it was, where would that get me?
Not very far.
County Washington. Being route to Duluth Avenue and Procopio Drive to assist
1-Part-1
second stop priority 3.
Alright, Miss Josephs, do me a favor, turn around, face away from me, and put your hands behind your back.
What? What's going on?
Ma'am, you just tried bribing a police officer.
No, you definitely did.
Turn around, put your hands behind your back.
No, Daddy.
Paul, one, I have 110-15 at this time.
Why are you gonna do this to me? I've been so nice to you.
Bribery gets you nowhere. Actually, it gets you a ticket to jail.
But you can't send me to jail. My hazards were on. I didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, I stopped to check on you because your hazards were on. Then your license was expired. Then you tried bribing me with... I don't know how you want to go with that, but you tried bribing me.
Really? You're going to have to take me to jail?
Yes, ma'am.
I can't. You know what they do to transgender women in jail?
God damn it. Oh, you walked in on the end of that, deputy. But did you catch that?
I did. Suspended license. She tried to bribe you for something, and she's going to jail.
Yeah, I was going to cut her loose with a ticket. I just told her she couldn't drive the vehicle, and then she tried bribing me. So...
Man, why did you have to keep going?
I'm so desperate for money right now. I even applied for the show Drag Queens.
Just down on hard times right now?
Yeah. All
right, I gotta get in my car. I'm gonna do a little bit of paperwork, so if you don't mind, just hang tight.
Alright, sounds good.
Hey, hon, can you not take me to jail today? Then why are you here? Can I offer you a little something-something?
There's two counts.
Well, I was... I was gonna give her my necklace, because he looks like a hot one.
Well, that's beside the
point. He looks muscular, too.
Can't be doing no bribing.
No, you can't take me to jail! Side note here, have you ever worn heels? Do you know how uncomfortable these things are?
You might have to transport for me, because I don't think I can put her in this car.
That's fine.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to take her to the station for me?
Okay.
You're so rude!
Are you coming down there to finish up the paperwork?
Yeah, I'll be right behind you, literally.
Okay.
Pullman County, do we have tow on?
Can I get my car back, or can you leave it here? I know this guy.
That's a negative, sir. It'd be county tow.
Alright, start county tow this way, please.
Copy. County tow, route 2 minutes.
Hey, deputy, pat her down for me. I didn't pat her down.
Okay, will do.
Our unit's dispatch will be 10-6 for 2 minutes.
Ooh, getting a little frisky. I like it. I like it. Now, you might want to move down towards the lower half of the body, see what you can find.
Dear Jesus.
All right, I'll meet you at the station.
Sounds good.
Pull 1, Sam 10, transporting 1-10-15 to the station.
Hotel 7.
Dispatch is 10-8. Hotel 7, go ahead.
Traffic yeah. Stop 3026. US Route 1.
Oh, you freaking.
Show Hotel 5 out on the scene as well.
On Hotel 5, Hotel 7, you can take it.
Copy that.
Same land county.
Good.
Can you show me 10-7-10-42 for the night?
Copy 20-46.
Paul 1-7-9.
Same land, go ahead.
Say you 10-7-10-7 or you going Civ 10-7?
I'm going 10-7 for the night.
10-4. Good night, sir.
Sit.
User disconnected from your channel.
Clean it so it's not sitting in the runnies of my anus the entire time.
What?
I don't think he's gonna clean it. She had a dildo.
Why not?
On it if you want it.
Hey, I asked you very politely.
2 minutes.
We're not going to touch it, ma'am.
We'll let intake at the prison take care of it. Ma'am, do you understand that you're being arrested for bribery of a public official?
counting I do now, sugar.
All right, and also you are receiving a citation for driving on an expired license that will be sent to you in the mail, being the jail's going to take everything from you.
And you like that, sugar?
Jesus. Yeah. I feel like I need to go wash my hands, burn my uniform, and burn the back of my car.
Device 10-8.
Yep, definitely.
Copy.
Stay safe.
You too, buddy. Thanks for the backup.
Someone at gunpoint.
Anytime.
Stage deployed.
What's 20?
302 He's running.
Hotel 5's on the scene.
Shot fired.
Where are you?
1 Hotel 7, you're 20.
I'm out with him. We're out. It's gonna be 3026 route
no.
Route 1.
No.
Turn around. Get on the ground. Or you're getting tased again. Do it now.
I don't care.
Turn around.
Last time.
Pull one's turn out. Around.
Why should I?
I'm lethal.
Why don't I have a fucking taser?
Turn around. Get on your knees. Or you're getting tased. Get on your knees. Stop moving.
Oh, yep. Better RP that.
Get on your knees.
Hotel 5, open my...
Do not move.
Do not move.
You understand?
You understand?
Ian, put you're open mic in team speak.
Thank you. Put your hands up. Put them up, dude. You got about 2 seconds.
Hands up!
Hands up!
Sorry, I was stabbed out of game.
Get on your knees, hands in the air.
Okay, hands are up, hands are up. Oh, I got cuff. Alright.
Hotel 7, we got someone detained.
No!
Copy, one time detained.
Yeah.
Don't, no, come on.
Lift signal
come
100.
On. Don't make me grab you. Come here.
Stop walking.
I'm gonna tase you.
Hotel 7 tased for time still.
Yep. Jesus Christ. Get up.
Stop moving. He does have a Glock on him.
Oh my god, my freaking F5 menu is broke. You got anything on you? Oh! I was going to my vehicle.
Down the middle of the road.
I was going to my car.
Hotel 5, I moved your car.
Okay. I was like, what the f... You got anything on you?
Poland County.
Poland.
All units are 10-4. We have one in custody. Start me, County EMS, for a taser deployment.
Copy. County EMS en route 2 minutes.
Get a tow also.
Also, County, if you can, start me a tow, please.
I have a gun. Perfect.
Copy.
Well, guess what you have to do. Who wants to transport? Because I really
one Paul one County tows in route 2 minutes.
I don't know if my Silverado is able to.
I was gonna.
I'll just transport.
I was gonna change cars, so I was transport capable. But then I heard gunpoint, so.
Alright, I'll meet you down at the station.
Yep. Poland County, show me 3.
Yep.
this motorcycle his Hotel 7?
Affirm.
Yeah, that's his bike.
Paul 1, Hotel 7.
Yeah.
Per 1, Hotel 1, that Silverado is transport capable. FYI.
Copy that, thank you.
Hello, Dustin.
User in your channel David. Timed out. User entered your channel.
What a night. I hate nighttime. I can't see crap. Did I hit him? I don't think so. What in the actual fuck? Tell me that's AI. That's AI. Holy shit. I wonder if that's what Richard felt like the other night. Richard? Driver, pull your car out of the intersection down the road.
One out of 5 County, I'm going to be 10-8.
Copy.
Paul 1 County on stop.
Paul 1.
Be 3020 Great Ocean Highway on a blue Camaro.
Stop.
Plate's not coming back.
Hmm.
Good afternoon, sir. Chief Chris, Los Santos PD. Do you know why I'm pulling you over today?
Hello, officer.
Holy fucking loud.
Good lord.
Go ahead.
Show me off that back in service.
Do you know why I'm pulling you over?
Go ahead.
Can you hear me, sir?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Okay. Do you know why I'm pulling you over, sir?
Because I love you. Nah, I'm just playing.
You were swerving a little bit there on Procopio. Or Polito, sorry.
Yeah, I'm doing a, repo agent, and I just repoed this car, and I was just trying to get out of the area.
Okay. Cadillac with Lambos and Ford rims. Or, sorry, Camaro with Ford rims. All right, sir. You got your license, registration, and your paperwork for your repo. Because he was behind me. Do you have your information, sir?
My name is just out of channel for now.
There you go, sir. My name is Tony Cook, and there's the repo paperwork.
All right, Mr. Cook, hang tight. I'll be right back with you.
Okay.
You good?
Let me run his name first, but I should be.
Okay.
Shut up, Dustin. That trooper, his DL checks out, and I'm just waiting for a return on his repo paperwork.
Hotel 7.
Dispatch said.
Copy. Show me on a stop 3027 US Route 1. On a supercar, occupied times 1.
Do you think it's a little strange that he doesn't have a tow truck?
No, I know plenty of guys at the repo like that.
Huh.
Okay, Mr. Cook. Everything checks out. Just be a little more careful, and I hope you beat the crap out of the guy that put CVPI rims on a Camaro. 3027
Great Ocean Highway, sir.
Affirmative.
Copy.
All right, here's your information back. Once I get back in my vehicle, you're free to go.
Okay, thank you.
One Paul One, are you clear from that traffic stop?
Yeah, fire, I'm clear now.
Okay.
401, show me 10-6, 5 mics.
Cop. Paul One's back tonight. Cab.
Hotel 7 Central.
Go ahead.
Pirate Avenue and Cross Street.
Toledo Boulevard.
Copy that. Hotel 7's on scene.
Copy.
What happened down there?
I witnessed a guy in some van.
Okay, who's driving the Weasel News van? You know,
like this one right here, he kind of just drove with her down the road. It was crazy.
I think your this guy here is wasted. Man? Ah, he is. Do I look like I'm a weasel?
I need to. No, you don't look like a Weasel News driver. To be quite honest with you, I'm not trying to sound like a profiling douche. You look like a crackhead. Okay, but that's on to bigger and better things. Wow. Anyway, you're the one driving the Weasel News van? No hard feelings.
No, that's not my van.
That's not your van. Okay, so I have a really hard time believing that a gentleman, like I said, no offense, wearing that outfit would be working for Weasel News. You're in a suit type suit outfit.
Just because I'm here doesn't mean I drove that van here.
Okay, then what did you drive here?
I walked here.
Really? I doubt it.
Oh, I work at the bank.
Yeah, I'm going to go ask that lady to see who was driving, okay?
It wasn't me.
Okay, well, I'll find that one out.
Andrew, what's fine. Going on?
How you doing, sir?
What's your name, sir, in the suit?
It's Jim.
You have any idea on you, Jim?
You got anything? I got none on me. What are you talking about? I just need your statement.
Hey,
for the
Major,
press.
It's kind of weird here. He's saying right. He's not Weasel News, and look what he's got in his hand.
Yeah, drop the camera, dude. Drop the camera.
He told me his name's
what?
Jim.
What's going on,
sir?
Citizen arrest. Don't move.
You might like Jim in jail. Stop. Stop moving.
You want me to do a citizen arrest on him?
Stop moving. Him.
I don't want to stop.
Stop
moving.
Walking.
You're going to get tased.
You got 3
stop.
Seconds, dude.
Stop.
Three. One. Paul, move.
Nervous.
Paul, move.
Two.
Paul, move.
One.
Hotel 7 tased deployed.
Ah.
Do not move. Turn around, please.
Put the camera
back.
Down. Now.
Stop moving. Drop
the
camera.
The
I don't like you guys.
Second taser deployment.
I'm telling you now, quit your shit. Put your hands up.
I'm not putting my hands up. Why is he on top of the car?
Because.
Get
put your
truck.
Hands up. Put your
I
hands
ain't
up.
Put my hands up. No, I'm not putting
then
my
then you're
going to
get tased a third
again
time.
Until
Paul,
you put
go.
Your hands up. Give it to the count of three.
You can see my
you
hands,
one,
can't
you? Two, three.
No way.
This is deployed times three.
All right,
King.
Sir,
are you done?
I'm not putting my hands.
Put him
up,
dude. You're making this a lot more difficult. Oh, there we go.
I made it easy.
Oh,
there you go.
Damn it, Garver.
My hands behind my back.
That's why I hate controlling.
Can you uncuff me, please, and go get the guy that's running away? Traffic control.
5M and you broke?
That is messed up.
You want to tell me what your name is now?
I told you, it's Jim. But
no, you're going to jail now, dude.
You got a grown man crying now.
What's your name?
It's Jim, you dumbass.
Jim,
you
what's
your last
name?
We're gonna see a grown man pee his pants. What's your last name?
God damn, Rain.
I don't like your attitude, sir.
I don't like how you don't listen, but guess what? I need your last name. That was a little close, sorry.
Yeah, you kind of came a little close to me there, and I didn't like it. But yeah, that's all right. I'm not going to say anything about it.
Jim, what?
Get used to it.
Jim, we playing a guessing game?
No, you're going to tell me your name, or you're going to be arrested.
Tell us your name.
You're going to be arrested for failure to identify as well.
Fine. My name's Jim Stewart.
Stewart. All right. I'll see if this person that really quick.
Highway 5.
Go ahead, sir.
She's saying she has a dash cam in her car.
Failure to comply.
10-4. 1 on top of control.
Go ahead, sir.
Can you run a Jim Stewart for me?
Copy, stand by. One hotel, 5, your return.
Goodbye. Let me get the return. Go ahead.
Jim Stewart, 409-1980, male white, license status is suspended, NCIC's clear, fire emergency.
Oh my god, what did I do about my car?
Traffic priors are clear, arrest priors are 1 for 32.
The Weasel News Insurance Company should take care of it. I would think so.
10-4, and you can confirm that the license is suspended?
That's affirmative, sir.
10-4, thank you. Hotel 5 Square. Okay. So, let's get him for driving while license suspended, because he can't be driving on a suspended license. So, there's number one. Number two is hit and run. Oh, shit. Is hit and run. And then we'll get him for resisting arrest as well.
Hit and run? When did I hit
him? Okay, got him.
Perfect.
Alright, I'll take him down, book him.
Thank you. Yep. 60 seconds. No, just hit and run. Sir, she...
Poland County, show me clear that 1050.
Copy.
Hotel 3 Control.
Go ahead.
Run a plate for me.
Go ahead.
86 Frank Edward Queen 987. 86 FEQ 987. Should be on a black Granger.
Copy.
Hotel 7, show me en route to the station with 1.
Copy.
Change cars up.
One hotel, 3, your return.
Good, sir.
Comes back 905.
10-4. Could you roll me an additional unit?
Copy. 1-PAW-1, give me a route to 3012 to assist 1 hotel 3.
Paul
wants
23.
Okay,
copy.
So... Hotel 7? I was sitting at the top of Route 1.
Okay.
I was trying to keep traffic under control, so I had my lights going. and this guy came flying out of line, out into suicide lane, and just went flying. Must have hit a patch of water and then crashed into this pole, like, right there. And when I went to pull him out, he jumped out of his car and came running at me. And I told him he needed to get back into his car, and he was like, I hydroplaned and stuff. I ran his plate, and it didn't come back in the system, so I figured to have someone else here just in case.
Alright.
Alright, let's go make contact.
Just fine until I hydroplaned and crashed my car.
Tax with the highway patrol. Can I grab your license, registration, proof of insurance?
Hotel 7, show me running radar off Doolittle.
Yep. My license is Edwin Anderson. And my registration, here it is.
Do you want to say that name again?
Edwin Anderson.
One Hotel 5 County.
Go ahead.
Can we get two tows to our location for a purple two-door vehicle as well as a Weasel News van?
Copy. Two-town county tow en route. 3 minutes, sir.
Hotel 3, Paul 1.
Good.
You run that name real quick.
Yeah.
One Hotel 5 Control.
Go ahead, sir.
Myself and one Sam are going to be clear back tonight.
Copy.
Come back suspended. Or, sorry, no license.
I didn't get a return at all.
Same thing, dispatch. You can show me unavailable for the rest of the night. Going off duty.
Okay.
Copy, 1-7-10-21. 20.
How's it going, Mr. Anderson?
I'm fine.
Okay, here's your information back. When that fine gentleman in front of the car over there ran your name, pretty much came back as you had a disqualified license. You shouldn't be driving. When I ran the plate as well, it didn't come back to anything, so is there a reason that you don't have any registration or anything on the vehicle?
No, I have registration. I wouldn't have that little slip if I did.
Does the vehicle belong to you?
Yeah. I don't understand I don't understand the issue.
One Hotel 5 on a stop.
Go ahead.
Been bound at 3007 off Great Ocean 1 on a red Ford Super Duty pickup truck.
Copy.
Hotel 3.
Yeah, I got it recently, but I visited the DMV.
Didn't I? Say it again.
That plate comes back to that vehicle, but no insurance.
It wasn't that long ago.
10-4.
Yeah, user disconnected from your channel.
Pretty much what I've understood.
Yeah, about that insurance, this car is too expensive and the payment is quite high, so I can't afford insurance on it, so.
Well, in order to be able to, in order to drive a vehicle, you need insurance on it.
Hotel 5 to any, standby.
All right, sir, so from where I'm sitting right now, you have no driver's license and no insurance. You're driving a vehicle. You crashed said vehicle.
One hotel five to any available unit.
Hotel 7.
Be advised, there's a motorcycle flying up and down Great Ocean 1. If you can get a clock on him.
Copy, doing that now.
What does the damage even look like on this? Oh, jeez.
It's not horrible.
Bad enough.
I got out and looked at it. It's not that bad.
Well, no matter how bad damage is, it's not driving this thing anywhere.
All units, signal 100 in effect. Panic button press 1027 Polito Boulevard. All units, breaking road code 3.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. You can take it.
One Paul 1-1 Hotel 3, 1 Hotel 5, breaking road code 3, Polito Boulevard for panic button press from 1 Hotel 7.
10-4.
Paul 1, en route.
Hotel 5 is 23, trying to locate. Be advised from Pyrite East is going to be clear up to the Ron station.
Cut.
Polito Boulevard's clear.
Cut.
Hotel 3 control, be advised, Hotel 7 was driving a, Silverado.
Cut.
Hotel 3 Paul 1, do we have a hit on him anywhere?
Negative. Anybody know what his last location was?
1 Hotel 5, be advised, I let him know of a vehicle speeding down Great Ocean 1, flying up and down it, but I don't see him. One out of five, I got him at the Ron station. Copy. He's down. Send medics, send medics.
Copy, county medical en route 1 minute.
Hotel 5, be advised, I don't have a pulse on him. He's possibly deceased. He's got a GSW straight through his head.
Copy.
Hey, Hotel 3, can you hit my siren, bud?
Paul 1 County.
1 Paul 1.
You put out a bolo for a black male with a green and white helmet.
I just saw him.
Copy, black male, green and white helmet.
Hotel 3, you gonna wait for EMS?
Medical should be 23.
One Hotel 5, I got that subject. We're gonna be... standby. We're gonna be in the parking lot of the Cluck and Bell at this time. He's... Oh!
One Hotel 5, your status? One Hotel 5, your status?
Be advised, this is not gonna be him. This is not gonna be him. Well, you partially match the description of someone.
Hotel 7's gonna be back in service.
Copy.
Hotel 3 control.
Go ahead.
Show myself in Hotel 5, traffic stop out behind the Cluck and Bell factory on a black rat loader.
Copy, you got a license plate?
Stand by. Hotel 3 control, plate.
I'm asking you one more time. If you don't respond, then you don't got the stuff.
Hotel 3, go ahead.
Charles Robert 1 Paul Tom CR 1 PT.
Cop.
One Hotel 5 to units on scene. Be advised, I believe Mr. Black has a warrant.
Rude!
Dude, you're invisible.
Be advised, 107. He had an inactive
Cuddles,
warrant when I last pulled him over earlier.
10-4, it's inactive, thank you.
Cuddles! Hey, I see you now.
What?
12-7-1, stop.
Go ahead.
It's gonna be Great Ocean Highway, US Route 1. When a Harley occupied Times 1 show, Paul went out on the scene. I don't know what you saw. I watched him fly out of the clucking bell like a bat out of hoe.
Yeah, I tried flipping around on him, but he was gone.
Yeah. All right, sir, how you doing tonight? Trooper Garber with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. You know I'm stopping you?
No.
So you kind of came out of the clucking bell like a bat out of hell. And the chief over here in this charger, he couldn't even catch up to you.
Looks like you need to get a faster car.
Looks like you need to learn how to drive the speed limit. Let me get your license, registration, proof of insurance.
Y'all already stopped me 3 times today.
I haven't stopped you. Give me your license.
Here you go. It's Tony Cook. There's my insurance.
I'm Mr. Cook right here.
Let's see if I beat this ticket.
All units stand by for a person below. All units, person below for a black male, green and white helmet. Reason for shooting involving an officer down. Last seen Great Ocean Highway at Ron Station. Delta 3 is clear from below 2135.
This plate's not coming back.
Yeah, it's all yours.
Yeah. One Hotel 5, we head to the Ron Station and see if the footage captured a vehicle leaving the scene.
Mr. Cook, step off the bike.
One Hotel 5, Hotel 3, make sure you stay here. I'm trying to just stall the situation.
Not going anywhere. Just wanted to move out of Code 5 formation, that way he didn't get jumpy.
That's firm.
Hotel 70 is deployed.
Chop.
There's deploy times 2.
Paul 1, Hotel 5.
You can go ahead and lift the signal 100, it's not really needed. Hotel 5, go.
Is that the vehicle leaving was a black and blue motorcycle? Move.
10 more.
Hotel 7, 1 detained.
Top.
Hotel 5, are you clear with this guy?
A firm.
Hotel 3 control.
You're taking the different player.
Give me 10-7, 10-42, sir.
Hotel 7, show me en route to the station with 1.
I hate death notifications. God damn, I wish we could use them. I had legit reason to pull them over, but I was trying to stall to see if we could get CCTV. I tested for gunshot residue and everything. Oh, why did he do that? Well, I guess shit happens.
YouTube, calm down. Calm down now. Calm down.
Poland County, I'm
out. Hey, this ain't no news for you. Get back in your car and leave.
Nah, back up.
Get out of here.
Back up.
Now at 10:50 in front of the clock, you're going to start me additional units.
Get out. You can leave now.
Nah.
You can go and leave.
You.
Can you break?
We'll need you.
Get back in your car. Get back in your car. Go away.
We'll need you. We'll need you. Don't talk to him. Don't talk to him. Ignore him.
Yeah, but he's here. Let's figure this out.
Get off to the side of the road now.
You know how my car ain't got no brakes.
Get off to the side of the road now.
Hotel 741, are you behind the clucking bell?
I'm the gun of the innocent black man.
I'm off to the side of the road.
I'm aiming the gun of the innocent black man. How dare you?
Yeah,
racist.
Really.
Call 1, you're
racist.
A little bit.
Be advised, we're gonna have 2 on the side of the road.
Right, so
which scene's gonna be cut for?
Yeah, it's in the truck.
You can.
You can't see me. I'm too dark. You need a flashlight.
Copy.
That's racist.
Hotel 7. I'm going to be 10-7, 10-42 for the night.
All right. How about this? Both of you, license, registration, insurance.
Copy. Thank you. Everyone, have a good
night. I need to get out to you.
Oh, he hit his cop.
Oh
shit! That almost just killed me.
Back up.
Yeah, I'm backing up.
License, registration, insurance up. From both of you.
Why do we need to get
We're just exchanging insurance information for a simple accident.
Yeah, well, it just so happened that I witnessed it. It happened right in front of me, so license, registration, insurance.
User disconnected
but
from your channel.
Yeah, it's between
us two. Yeah, it's between us, and we're working it out.
Yeah, well, when the two of you decide to get out in the middle of the road and start screaming at each other.
Well, I thought
man,
that's
we,
what you were
we
supposed
friends,
to do.
Man.
We,
that's what we do.
Where they ended up, and then you take pictures, and then you can leave.
Yeah.
Just for, you know.
Yeah, you must have some experience with this thing. Hey, where are you? Where are you at?
A motor vehicle accident.
Yeah,
don't worry about it. I went and take care of that thing. Shit. We had to take care of
quiet for a sec. Shush. What's up?
Said it's a motor vehicle accident, so it's your call. They said they want to handle it themselves, but I don't know. They decided to get out in the middle of the road and be disorderly. Where are you going?
Okay. Here's what we're going
to
do.
Look,
okay.
Y'all are loud. We're trying to have a conversation.
Everybody.
Y'all are loud.
All right. Okay. Okay. Listen. Here's what's going to happen. Now, as part of my duties, I am required to do traffic reports and deal with this crap. If you guys are going to handle it and handle it like gentlemen and not sit here and get into a fight in the middle of the road, then I'm okay with you guys handling it.
Yeah, we got into no fight.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
No fight at all.
You were screaming at each other when I pulled up.
Yeah, you all soft.
Yeah, we like to be loud.
You like being disorderly in public. Got it.
Yeah, I mean,
technically, if you want to get technical, I mean, yeah. But,
if you really
want
to get technical, I'm going to take your ass to jail. Shush.
For what?
Okay? You're not.
For what?
For talking so loud. Disorderly conduct.
We try to have a conversation over here.
Okay, well, so we can all have a conversation with our inside voices, correct? Thank you.
We're outside.
Okay.
But we outside. I don't see a room.
On a farm. Okay? Like.
We are on a farm.
Valid. Whatever. Shush. Okay. Damn it. Clucking Bell Farms. I knew. I knew that was going to come back.
Alright, so you guys want to handle it yourselves, yeah?
If you guys are going to handle it, I'm out.
Alright, just get your cars out of the road.
Handle it.
Leave.
Yep, get them out of the road. If I had to come back, have, it, all three of you were going to jail.
I didn't do shit!
Poland County, clear.
Copy.
I think someone just stole his car.
Pity. One Hunt F.I. is going to be clear also.
We're the only cops on.
Copy.
Oh, seriously? And I'm eating too, so it's going to be intermittent for a minute.
I was just about to go put something in the oven.
Yeah. I got takeout. So I'm going to sit here and run radar. And if I get dispatched, I get dispatched. God, dude, I set my freaking thing to 60, and they're just blowing my doors off.
Show me 10-6 five mics.
Cut. San Andreas, all units, David 3 is 10-7, 10-40, 21-47. Sub dispatch in progress is 21-47.
10-4.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Pull over now! Pull over now!